Let's say that you're finished with your call and you want to print out some of the patient records. Well, we got to get out of this patient screen here. So we hit options, you hit archives, and then you're going to hit yes. From there, we're now in the archives. I can send data, edit it, delete it, and I can also print it. That is the patient archives on a LifePak 15. Follow for more NREMT tips.